And from the music world, a sad note to report tonight about the passing of a one-time member of the Temptations. Hey, mama. Otis Damon Harris sang the lead on the 1972 hit Papa Was a Rolling Stone. He was the youngest member of the famed Motown group, auditioning when he was just 21 years old. He earned 3 Grammy Awards with the Temptations before leaving the group in 1975. His family tells us Wilson died earlier this week after a long battle with prostate cancer. He was 62.